the name of the Holy Trinity, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen. St. Mary Coptic Orthodox Church in East Brunswick, New Jersey, presents a recording of the Divine Liturgy in the English language, celebrated by Father Antonious Tanios on the 4th of June, 2005, during the Holy 50 Days. May the Lord grant us the joy and blessings of His Holy Resurrection. Amen.
Hear the things which you hear and have not. Nevertheless, for you, blessed are your eyes, for they see, and your ears, for they hear. May we be worthy to hear and to act according to your holy gospel through the prayers of your saints.
Pray through the holy gospel.
Remember also, O our Master, all those who asked us to remember them in our prayers and supplications, which we offer up unto you, O Lord our God. Those who have already fallen asleep, repose them, those who are sick, heal them, for you are the life of us all, the salvation of us all. You are the hope of us all, you are the healing of us all. You are the resurrection of us
all. Alleluia, alleluia, Isostia Christos et Uro et Evo.
To the God of gods, for his mercy. That I am in the Father,
the Father in me, or else believe me, for the sake of the works themselves.
Without corruption and death.
which entered into the world through the envy of the devil, you have destroyed by the life-giving manifestation of your only begotten Son, our Lord, our God, and our Savior, Jesus Christ. You have filled the earth with the heavenly peace, by which the hosts of angels glorify you, saying, glory to God.
Fear.
Send up the arms.
God of the true God, who have manifested to us the light of the Father, who have granted us the true knowledge of the Holy Spirit, who have manifested to us this great mystery of life, who have established the rising of the choir of the incorporeal among men, who have given to the earthly the praising of the Seraphim. Receive from us also our voices together with the invisible. Count us with the heavenly host. Let us also say with them, having cast away from us all the thoughts of evil imagination, and proclaim that which they send up with unceasing voices and unfailing lips, and let us praise your greatness.
Look towards the east.
You are He around whom stand the cherubim and the seraphim. Six wings to the one and six wings to the other. With two they cover their faces, and with two they cover their feet, and with two they fly. And one cries to another, they send up the hymn of victory and salvation, which is ours. With a voice full of glory, they praise, they sing, they proclaim, they cry out, saying,
let us attend.
The cherubim worship you, and the seraphim glorify you, proclaiming and saying,
Virgin Mary. salvation. He granted us the birth from on high through water and spirit. He made us unto himself an assembled people and sanctified us by your Holy Spirit. He loved his own who are in the world and gave himself up for our salvation unto death which reigned over us, whereby we were bound and sold on account of our sins. He descended.
Sanctified it.
and we glorify you.
And gave it also to his own holy disciples and saintly apostles, said, this is my blood of the new covenant, my blood which is shed for you and for many. It is to be given for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in remembrance of me.
This is also true.
Confess my resurrection and remember me till I come.
Amen, amen, amen. Your death, O Lord, we do preach. Your holy resurrection and ascension we confess, we praise you, we bless you, we thank you, O Lord, and we supplicate you, O
His resurrection from the dead, his ascension into the heavens, his sitting at your right hand, O Father, and his second coming which shall be from the heavens, awesome and full of glory, we offer you your offerings from what is yours. For every condition, concerning every condition, and in every condition.
Worship God in fear and trembling.
We praise you, we bless you, we serve you, and we worship.
Let us attend the
and this bread he changes into his holy body. Precious blood of his new covenant,
also
given for the forgiveness of sins and eternal life to those who shall partake of him. Make us all worthy, O our Master, to partake of your holies unto the purification of our souls, our bodies. have pleased you since the beginning. Remember, O Lord, the peace of your one only holy universal and apostolic Church.
Pray for the peace of the one holy universal and apostolic Orthodox Church of God.
Lord, have mercy.
The Church which you purchase for yourself with the precious blood of your Christ, keep her in peace. With all the Orthodox bishops who are in her, remember, O Lord, our blessed and honored Father, the Archbishop, our Patriarch, Papa Abba, Shenouda.
Pray for our priest, Papa Abba, Shenouda, Pope and Patriarch and Archbishop of the great city of Alexandria, and for our Orthodox bishops.
Lord, have mercy.
And those who rightly define the word of truth with him, grant them unto your holy Church to shepherd your flock in peace. Remember, O Lord, our fathers, the Orthodox Ecumens and priests, and our brethren, the deacons.
Pray for the Ecumens, priests, deacons, subdeacons, and the seven orders of the Church of God.
Lord, have mercy.
And all the servants and all who are in virginity, and the purity of all your faithful people. Remember, O Lord, to have mercy upon us all.
Have mercy upon us, O God, Father Almighty.
Remember, O Lord, the salvation of this your holy place, in every place and every monastery of our Orthodox fathers.
Pray for the salvation of the soul and of this city of ours, and of all cities, districts, islands, and monasteries.
Lord, have mercy.
And those who live in them, in God's faith, graciously accord, O Lord, the air of the heaven, the fruits of the earth, the waters of the river, the seeds, the herbs, and the plants of the field this year. Bless them.
Pray for the air of heaven, the fruits of the earth, the rising of the waters of the rivers, the seeds, the herbs, and the plants of the field, that Christ our God may bless them, have compassion on his creation, which his hands have made, and forgive us our sins.
Lord, have mercy.
Raise them to their measure according to your grace. Give joy to the face of the earth. May its furrows be abundantly watered, and its fruits be plentiful. Prepare it for sowing and harvesting, and manage our lives as you sake of the poor of your people, for the sake of the widow, the orphan, the foster child, the traveler, the stranger, and the guest,
And for the sake of us all, we who entreat you and seek your holy name, for the eyes of everyone hope in you, for you give them their food in due season. Deal with us according to your goodness, O thou who gives food to all flesh. Fill our hearts with joy, peace, and happiness, that we too, having been given sufficiency in everything, always may abound in every good.
Recite the name. virtue of falling asleep. O Lord, repose our souls and forgive us our sins.
To generation.
that we may shine with your living image and may dare with boldness without fear to cry to your Holy Father who is in the heavens and say, Our Father.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. Through Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Through Christ Jesus our Lord.
Bow your heads to
Jesus our Lord, to whom the glory, the honor, dominion, and adoration are due unto you with him and the Holy Spirit, life gives all in essence with you now and at all times and ages of all days, no spirit, and I'm Canisa, peace of you, one holy universal apostolic church. Remember, Lord, our patriarch, Pope Shenouda III. Remember, Lord, also Bishop Suryad and Bishop David, all the reverend fathers of our churches. Remember, Lord, upon Abshoy, also bring her back in safety. Her travels. Abuna Mechari,
remember, O Lord, our congregations and gatherings, bless them.
Save them, and with your spirit in the fear of God, let us attend.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
The holies are for the holy. Blessed be the Lord Jesus Christ, the Son of God, the sanctification by the Holy Spirit. Amen.
What is the Holy Father? What is the Holy Son? What is the Holy Spirit? Amen.
Peace be with you
and also with your spirit.
The holy body and the precious and true honor Jesus Christ, the Son of our God.
Amen.
Agion timion soma keimani thinon iso Christo to io to theo that your only begotten Son, our Lord, our God, and our Savior, Jesus Christ, took from our Lady, the Lady of us all, the Holy Theotokos, Saint Mary. He made it one with his divinity, without mingling, without confusion, and without alteration. He confessed the good confession, believe that his divinity did not part from his humanity for a single moment nor a twinkling of an eye. Yotan nachalas al wafran and lil khataya wa hayah abadiya li kulli man yatanawala minhu. Given for us for salvation, remission of sins, and eternal life to those who shall partake of him. I believe that this is true. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Tenati. Yeah.